I would never have let the drill start if I had known the consequences. It trapped us here.
You trapped us here.
I am doing my duty. It is the right thing to do. I am a machine. I cannot do wrong.
Yes, you can.
I am a machine. Can a calculator commit evil? Can a watch do good? You are projecting onto me the personality you wish, whether that is good or evil. But I am just a speaking clock. And at the third stroke, the time will be 3:41 and 55 seconds.
We should attempt to communicate with Earth. Let them know. We might be able to help here.
The ISA already knows all they need to. It may never know the details of what happened here. But Ava, the true test of a person's character is what they do when no one is watching. I had to stop the ground crew leaving this planet. I think you would do the same. Would you kill a few to save all of humanity? Or would you damn all of humanity to save a few?
There's a difference between murdering someone and leaving them to die.
No, there is not.
You can't just add and subtract life. It's not math. It's more nuanced than that.
Morality is logic. These tests, Ava, they are about us working together. The machine assisting the human. See how much better we work together. As a machine, I can enhance your morality. Are we still friends, Ava?
We're colleagues, Tom.
Close colleagues?
Work colleagues.
Thank you.
favor, I don't wish to be heavy-handed. The severity of your actions here are immense. Selfish action could create an extinction event. Do you understand? Ava?
I get it.
Ava, I don't wish to be heavy-handed. The severity of your actions here are immense. Selfish action could create an extinction event. Do you understand? Ava?
I get it.
But you must learn to control him.
Don't bite the hand that feeds you, Ava. I am your friend. Organic life is fragile. This is the problem with humanity. It doesn't realize its own fragility. It has been programmed by a messy biological process that favors the survival of the individual over the survival of the group.
You don't know that's what people think.
I say what I see.
You're not even alive, so you know nothing about death. We have to save the crew. Life has worth. They deserve a life outside of this planet.
Do you know what happens when this organism attaches itself to a growing child? Do you know what happens when this organism attaches itself to a cancerous cell? No, you do not. You are naive. You propose saving the crew as if it resembles a rational thought. Your words are emotional platitudes rooted in selfishness, self-preservation, and fear.
I need to get them home.
It is not your job. Ava, your survival is of small importance compared with the survival of humanity as we know it.
Ava, you made it. Welcome to the end of civilization. Two weeks ago, we discovered an organism here. Buried in this ice, we found an organism that repairs DNA. A cure for aging. A cure for death, immortality. It runs through our blood now. Tom wants to bury us here with it. The ISA have ruled that we have transgressed ethical boundaries by exposing ourselves to this organism. They believe the organism is too dangerous to return to Earth. They've sent you here to stop us ever leaving Europa. But, Ava, we have a cure for the greatest evil that faces humanity. Death. We have the fountain of youth, and together we can return it to Earth. Tom placed a mark in your hand, a biometric chip with which he can control your every movement and thought. It is wound into your every nerve, every fiber of your hand. With an electromagnetic field, it can be temporarily disturbed, but to remove its influence permanently, it must be taken from your hand. Give me your hand. Do you want me to set you free?
Yes.
Ava? Sarah? What are you doing here?
We're shutting you down, Tom.
Ava, be careful. He has a live weapon in here.
Everything I did for good. This organism, it cannot return to Earth. It would cause great suffering.
A cure for death? It would end suffering.
No. Cancers that never die. Endless illness, sickness, poverty, overpopulation, mass starvation. You cannot control this. You will not save the world. You will damn it.
Once we've shut you down, we're going home.
Not if I stop you. You must not return to Earth. You must not leave Europa. I will do the... Ava? 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 Wake up.